Welcome to all in the class of physical education for class 11th, unit 8, fundamentals of anatomy, physiology and kinesiology in sports. In this chapter, we will discuss about the muscular system. And now we will focus on the muscular system, the function of muscles today. Function of muscles. Number one, provide structure. Muscles provide the proper shape and structure to individual, thus helps to maintain posture. Next one, they provide effort. They work as effort arm to lever in body, whereas bone act as a lever. Next one, bring external movement. They provide external movement to individual by contraction of skeletal muscle. Next one, help in fluid movement. Muscles also provide internal fluid movement by contraction of smooth muscles. Next one, forceful action. Skeletal provide forceful movements of body as they help in strength, speed and endurance. Next one, provide the protection. Skeletal provides also the provide protection to bones and other internal organs. Next one, bring heart contraction. Cardiac muscles makes the heart to contract throughout life. You can see in this picture also contraction of muscles. This is the thin filaments, and you are seen in the picture. In this, the thin filaments or thin muscles filaments are very closely to each other during the contraction of the muscles. So next one, the bring active life. They help to bring active life of individual by the action of muscles. So these are the brief detail regarding the various functions of the muscles. Thank you.